Hi guys, this is Umang. Welcome to my channel. So I gave my Tableau specialized exam and I got 85 out of 100, which is a pretty good score. And I would like to share my experience with you all. So in the starting, I was really confused whether I should go for a Tableau certification or not. I hope so you guys are not. For me, it was difficult to find time and prepare for this exam. But then I realized that having a certification actually adds value to my resume and will help me to find a job easily after my university. So apart from Tableau certification, I was also confused whether to go for Tableau, Google Studio, or Microsoft Power BI, because all three of them have really good certifications available online. As far as I know, like Microsoft usually changes the name of certification after every 1 year or 2 years. So I did wanted to go for Microsoft certification because I thought that in future, like after 5 years, if I'll show them that, okay, I also have a certification in Microsoft Power BI, they might say this exam does not exist anymore. Therefore, I just dumped Microsoft Power BI. The second one, the Google Data Studio, was really appealing and attractive certification because it's free, of course. Plus, the tutorials and the exercises are also free. The main point why I chose Tableau instead of Data Studio was because most of the company, they use Tableau rather than Data Studio. Well, if I was aiming for e-commerce data analyst or marketing data analyst, then Data Studio actually makes sense because most of the data and marketing team, because most of the marketing data analyst team are using Data Studio. Well, for Tableau, it was for in my budget. I got like 50% discount and it was not so expensive for me as a student. But as compared to others, it was a clear choice. Salesforce recently acquired Tableau and most of the companies in Europe were using Tableau. So I also looked on LinkedIn and Glassdoor that how many jobs are available for Tableau developers and data analysts where Tableau is written in the description, and I found there were quite a lot. So I thought that, yeah, certification would be good and attractive for my profile. Lastly, how I prepared for this exam. Like, I already was using Tableau for around 6 months before the exam, like for my university projects and sharing on Tableau Public. Most of the Kaggle projects, like just doing data analysis and finding key insights, building dashboards. But for studying and thoroughly before the exam, I did like a preparation of 1 month. So 1 month preparation, but like 8 to 10 hours every week. What all materials I used for the preparation? Well, first of all, I used the free material which was available on the Tableau website. I will show it to you. So all you have to do is type Tableau on Google. And you have to click on the tableau.com website, and in the resources you have this Learn Tableau and free training for videos. There's a lot of content which might be really overwhelming at the first glance. So what you want to do is filter these content by the subjects and by the topics which will be coming in the exam. So if I go on the Tableau Specialist Certification, and here I have an exam prep guide, which is the Bible for this exam. It usually talks about everything, like who is it for, what you will get, exam guidance, learning resources. All the links are here and exam format is here. So I would advise everyone to give 15 to 20 minutes to this format. I give at least a whole day on going through this document, and it's really productive to go through this. These are the domains. So what I did was I just copied them like creating a live connection and instruction, and I went to the free video and pasted it over here. Sometimes I used to get a hit, and whenever I used to get a hit, then I used to go and read the blog, or there were some few videos, so I was used to watch some videos and learn about how to do it. But then yeah, Tableau was like super easy for me. Like it's really not a very difficult tool. It's easy. There's no coding, so it's probably drag and drop. So for me, it was like simple. The next thing which I want to show you is like the next resource which I used, which was Udemy. So in Udemy, I just clicked here Tableau desktop specialized certification, and these were the top certification videos. I'll drop the link of the one which I watched it. But there are a couple more which I really think are really the best one if you want to give this Tableau certification exam. Plus, I think in Udemy, I also got some sample papers which really helped me to prepare for the exam. You know, when we are giving exam, we only have 60 minutes and there are like 30 questions to do. So I have to prepare myself for the time also. So the sample papers actually helped me a lot. Lastly, YouTube and the free versions. So many times, like Tableau changes the software and there are so many updates, and things might change after a while. So therefore, YouTube is very helpful when sometimes you are looking for a new resources or new bugs which you wanna fix, or maybe something which is not clear to you was available on YouTube. Well, for me, YouTube were really helpful in some few topics. Well, how was my experience during the exam? Well, I remember that it was very easy to log into the website. Everything was there on the Tableau website, and I was able to log in with my credentials and everything went well. I remember that my invigilator was an Indian guy because of his accent. And he was okay. He was not he was purely silent during the whole exam. He asked me to show the room, and I remember there was a small statue of God Ganesha on my table, and he asked me about that statue, that what is it. So I removed the statue from the tape and I kept it aside, but I told him that it's just a toy, and so it's just nothing relevant for the exam. But yes, remember, your table should be clean if you're going for the exam. I hope so you do. Remember not to keep any pencil on your bench, and you cannot leave the room for the 1 hour, so be prepared for it. Next thing which I remember was that he asked me for the documents, like my passport. I have to show my passport to the camera, and he checked it. He asked me like a couple of questions, like my name and my date of birth, and everything was fine. And then I logged into the virtual environment inside the Tableau, and I gave my exam. So there were like 22 theoretical questions and 8 practical questions. For me, the theoretical questions were very easy. Like I was taking around 30 seconds to 1 minute, depending how long the sentences are. And I was doing them easily and on time, because 80% of those questions were from the sample paper, which I did from Udemy. And yeah, the sentences were different, but I was able to recognize them. And the options were also different. But I think if you do like 3 to 5 sample papers, you will get around 80% of the theoretical questions same. I hope so. Lastly, the practical questions were pretty long and they took a lot of time for me to complete them. My most of the time went into practical questions, but I was able to finish my test in like 55 or 56 minutes. and then I gave the last 2 or 3 minutes just to see if everything is correct or not. After completing my paper, the invigilator himself told me that I've cleared the exam, but he didn't told my my result. Like, I have scored 85%. After like around 30 minutes or 1 hour, I received an email from Tableau that I have scored 85 and I can use these credentials in my LinkedIn. And also I can put the link on my resume. So I was very happy with that. And I put up a Tableau specialized certification on my LinkedIn. And the best part about this certificate is that there's no expiry and it remains forever, which is pretty cool, I guess. So this was my experience. And if you have any questions, just put them in the comments. And you'll find some useful links in the description also. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please subscribe. Take care. Ciao.